Founded in 1495, the University of Aberdeen has a proud tradition of excellence which continues into its sixth century. In 2020, we celebrate 525 years and look back at some amazing milestones from our past. Bishop William Elphinstone establishes King's College to be open to all and dedicated to the pursuit of truth in the service of others. It's opened in 1505 with 36 staff and students studying arts and divinity. In 1497, King's College becomes the first in the English-speaking world to establish a chair of medicine. And in 1500, work begins on building King's Chapel, which would be completed and consecrated in 1509. Moving forward to the 17th century, the first separated divinity chair is established in 1616 at Marshall, held by Robert Barron, who's considered a saint of the Scottish Episcopal Church. 1788, James MacGregor graduates from the university. He later becomes a military surgeon, largely responsible for the creation of the Royal Army Medical Corps. The 19th century brought many achievements. In 1861, the world's first colour photograph is developed by James Clerk Maxwell, Professor of Natural Philosophy at Marshall College between 1856 and 1860. A few years later, in 1865, Patrick Manson graduates from King's College. He goes on to discover the link between mosquitoes and the spread of malaria and is dubbed the father of tropical medicine. 1882, University graduate Alexander Ogston is appointed Regius Professor in Surgery and later introduces antiseptic surgery at Aberdeen Royal Infirmary. In 1892, the university opens all faculties to women, and in 1894, the first 20 female students begin their studies. Four women graduate in arts in 1898, and by the following year, women make up a quarter of the faculty. In 1903, Dr. Isabel Kerr graduates with a Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery, and in 1911, opens a centre in India to help cure leprosy. Just before the turn of the century, in 1898, Anne Cruikshank bequeaths land to the university, which becomes the Cruikshank Botanic Garden. The Rowett Institute is founded by Sir John Boyd Orr, who goes on to win a Nobel Peace Prize for his research into nutrition. 1915, Nan Shepherd graduates from the university and goes on to become one of Scotland's most celebrated writers of prose and poetry. 1923, Aberdeen Medical graduate J.J.R. MacLeod was awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine for his work on the discovery of insulin. He later became Regius Professor of Physiology at the university. 1946, Reginald V. Jones becomes Chair of Natural Philosophy until 1981. He played a key role in Britain's defence during World War II as MI6's principal scientific advisor. In 1952, biochemist Richard Singh is awarded the Nobel Prize for Chemistry. Built by Professor James Hutchison and his team, the Mark I MRI scanner, the first of its kind, successfully scans its first patient in 1980. 1990. The university establishes the UK's first chair of safety engineering to respond to the current and future needs of the energy industry, both onshore and offshore. 1995 was our 500th birthday, and to celebrate, the university establishes the Elphinstone Institute, a centre for the study of ethnology, folklore and ethnomusicology. Team Aberdeen University Racing was established in 2007 by a group of 10 undergraduate engineers of various disciplines. The team's goal each year is to design and build a single-seat race car to compete at Silverstone. The Sir Duncan Rice Library was opened by Queen Elizabeth in 2012. It's gone on to win a number of architectural awards. In 2015, Dr. Gordon Noble and his Northern Picts project team uncover Scotland's oldest Pictish fort during an archaeological dig on the Aberdeenshire coast. The university opens a campus in Qatar in 2017, making it the first UK university to have a dedicated campus in the Gulf state offering mainstream degrees. And in 2018, the university is presented with the prestigious Queen's Anniversary Prize for Higher and Further Education at a ceremony in Buckingham Palace. Last year, the university was named Scottish University of the Year by the Times and Sunday Times Good University Guide 2019. The last 525 years are full of remarkable achievements, and we look forward to what we'll accomplish over the coming millennia.